Boise Brave, and welcome to KBHS TV.
Today is Friday, September 20th. I'm Owen Dorr.
And I'm Charlie Wyrick, and these are your weekly video announcements.
Charlie, have you put much thought into your homecoming plans yet?
Sorta. I mean, we're both sophomores, so I'm not sure what to expect. Apparently, we go watch girls play Powderpuff football on Monday night, and then we're supposed to dress up in a certain way each day?
Not gonna lie, I'm a little confused about the whole deal.
Thankfully, here's a short message from our leadership group to explain the whole thing. Roll it.
One, two, three, let's switch this up.
Hello, Boise High. During homecoming week, here are some more fun things that are going to be going down. We got, on Monday, Powderpuff at 6:30 at the Athletic Complex.
On Tuesday, come to the Car Bash. It's at 6:30 in the teacher parking lot.
On Wednesday, you should come out to the Boise Varsity Soccer Game at 6 p.m. at the Athletic Complex.
On Thursday, we'll have the homecoming parade through downtown Boise at 2:15. And then everyone meet in the quad at 6, and we're gonna serpentine to Donna Larson to see the blackout homecoming game at 7 against Skyview.
On Saturday at 7:30 in the auxiliary gym, we have our highly anticipated homecoming dance. Everyone be there.
Yay!
Gee, thanks, Charlie. That really helped clarify what will happen next week.
While we're on the topic of clarification, there's another informational segment that needs to be shared. Take a look. It's time for today's club and event news. Finn, tell us what's happening.
I'm Finn Pearl, and it's time for your club and activity report. Hear who's meeting today at lunch. The Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets in 221, and Film Club is in room 509. And if you are looking for something a bit more spicy, how about trying some salsa dancing? Whether you know you're a beginner or know your cata from your copa, everyone is welcome to come to room 226 today at lunch. Well, this has been Finn, and you are officially up to date. Back to you, Charlie!
Let's turn things over to Tanner at our sports desk. Tanner, tell us the score.
Hi, Brave fans. I'm Tanner Johnson, and it's time to talk sports. Congratulations to our swimming squad for their huge wins last week over both Rocky and Centennial. Please consider coming to root them on today as they participate in the Gem State Invitational at 4 p.m. out at the Nampa Rec Center. More good luck goes out to our varsity volleyball team as they travel to compete in the Hillcrest Invite today and tomorrow. Bring home some hardware, ladies. Football travels to take on Mountain View tonight at 7 p.m. and would love your support. Finally, a shout out to our talented cross-country crew who will compete in the Bob Furman Invitational on Saturday out at Eagle Island State Park. Well, that's your sports wrap. This has been Tanner reporting. Now back to you, Charlie.
And now it is time for today's words of wisdom. One small act of kindness really can go a long ways. In fact, Amelia Earhart once said, "No kind action ever stops with itself. One kind action leads to another." Today, consider dishing out a few extra smiles and do your part to help your fellow brave. Remember, you can make it a great day, or not. The choice is yours. This has been Charlie
and Owen sharing what's up.
Thanks for watching, Boise High.